Rival court cases are being heard in Russia and Ukraine, countries currently divided by conflict. Kiev accuses these two men of terrorist offences. It claims they're undercover Russian special forces responsible for the deaths of Ukrainian troops in the east. Proof, it's claimed, of Moscow's involvement in the conflict. The men say video evidence has been obtained under duress. The prosecution can't be based on material evidence which was obtained illegally and based on assumptions, he says. All the evidence was filmed without the presence of a lawyer and under pressure after I'd been wounded and operated on. Meanwhile, in Russia, a Ukrainian military pilot faces up to 25 years in jail if found guilty of killing two journalists. Russian prosecutors say Nadezhda Savchenko intentionally targeted civilians while attacking rebel positions in June. I'm serious. I want to give evidence with the use of a lie detector or polygraph, he says. I've already taken a lie detector test, but the results have not been presented in court. The prosecution's afraid that their false case will fall apart if the test shows that I'm not lying. Russian officials deny smuggling Savchenko across the border after she was captured.